especially this one. Because a song like this does not come along but every 20 or 30 years. And they call it a standard, which simply means a lot of people are going to be singing this song long after we're gone off of this old earth. But the one thing that makes us feel good is that it was written especially for the Imperials and myself in 1965 by Teddy Randazzo and Bobby Weinstein and produced by the late, great Don Costa. Now, we're told by the recording experts, the Imperials and I are the only recording artists that ever sold over 4 million records of this song. We hope you enjoy it, and we hope you remember it. Well, I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. So badly, I can't think of anything about you. And I think I'm going out of my head.
Out of my head.
Cause I can't explain the tears that I shed.
Out of my head.
Oh. Just walk past me, yet don't even know that I exist.
Oh, 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 oh.
Going out of my head. Oh, me
out of my head.
Out of my head.
Oh,
me
out of my head.
Out of my head. Of my head.
Day and night. Night and day and night. Wrong or right.
Yes, I think I'm going out of my head.
Oh.